See, there are firstly, there are technical reasons. After all, the S-400 will be used to basically, you know, detect friend or foe. So when you use it to detect friend or foe, you're feeding in signatures of aircraft, of helicopters, of drones. So when you're feeding in the signatures and the maintenance is going to be partially with Russia involved, and of course, with the electronic chips that are now available and being used in all equipment,
mm-hmm.
there's always a means of the input reaching back
right.
to the manufacturers. Second, when you align yourself with a particular field, commonality in equipment implies commonality in, you can even say, in terms of communication, in terms of interoperability, a lot of other things.
Right.
So that is what is the preference. Third, no matter what, the US seeks to basically pull down Russia, even if it's not a major threat, to ensure it doesn't become a threat in the future.
Right.
So it will seek to keep pulling it down. And one way of pulling it down is economic.
Right.
If you recollect, the Soviet Union basically broke up on economic grounds. And one of the causes of economic grounds was an arms race.
Yes.
Which suckered the economy of the Soviet Union, in addition to Afghanistan and others. So the intention is to keep it under pressure.